This place. We can chill out here for a bit. Ooh. Auto hack. Not sure if it's really worth it. Neither did Cass. It's down collectibles. Like in that Sega horror game. Condemned. In the first one, you collect dead birds. Ow. Action shot indeed. Tail to the king, baby. Isn't there another one? It's kind of been a while since we got an audio tape. Looks like I'm missing one. Basic inventor. You know, I still remember running down, running through these canals my first time in the game. Brings me back.
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
You know, playing this game has kind of brought me, at least at the start, just watching it, a bit of wonder to it and whatnot, really brings me back to when I was just, I was playing like Ratchet and Clank as a kid. I never get that feeling of wonder playing games anymore. Could be part of depression, could be just childlike wonder lost to me. Not sure, but that was nice for the little bit I had it. Oh, it's Rosie. Ooh, little sister research. Was not sure if they would have any. Small bonuses, max health, and Eve. Ooh. Nice. Static Discharge 2. Is your old Static Discharge not slowing them down enough? Great, is Static Discharge 2. Ryan Industries Gene Tonic. Eat it. Damn it. Go eat it off the ground. Oh, nice. You bit it. Rescue. I'm just pissing about here.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh, time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Safecracker, one of Hacksmart's more popular offerings. Safecracker lets you into places that they want to keep you out of. Splice it now and get hacking. Combo box. Oh, combination. I need to get more. The shadow's unnerving. Be saying that to yourself, that's creepy. Physical tonic. Something more helped. Swing the wrench faster. I guess stop. Get two here, it seems, of each type. Wrench damage. Armored chow. Have both of these active? Seemingly they stack. Human Inferno. Take less damage on fire and inflict more damage when you use fire. Okay. There we go. Completely out of Adam now.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant. Shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Shocking, isn't it? Isn't it?
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. You don't like what Fontaine is doing? Well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Another dead pet. Come on, game.
I can't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more.
Bit of light coming through the corner.
I've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes, and there are criminals.
And nearly missed one down there. So many of them.
Yes, yes, yes. I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute. Early Lazarus tests are very promising. If the Rosa Gallica bloom, then by God, I know we're in business. All right, I'm leaving. But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
Uh-huh. Well, I suppose for a botanist. Well, I didn't take much damage now, did I? Stop! Oh. Should have paid more attention there. My everything stings. I should be able to burn this away. It's a shame that I can't. Can I rocket launcher it away? Or a grenade launcher? No! Indestructible use! Door will be right the fuck here. You have to use a bullet. Ow. Try to duck. For nothing. Ah. Who knows that? I just wanted to clear here out.
my sworn oath to do no harm, and I mostly meant it.
Love it. Should have re-rolled down. Made more from the lockbox next to it than the safe itself. A noise.
You better come out. I just want to find your wounds.
What?
Look at you, filthy!
At least I didn't get fried for that. Actually worried about that exact scenario. The hell? Okay, I want to look this up. Bioshock. That was complete misspelling. Bioshock, Arcadia Runes. Okay, they were carved by some crazy spicers. I was wondering, considering how well hidden they were, I wonder, like, is this an Easter egg? What is this? Hand of interest. Yes. Just fuck buy it out. Shouldn't have bought that last one. Not good value for money. Ooh, the excess is left over. Nice. That's something. I do kind of wish it was like Bioshock 2, where you could just... everything came out in the dispenser. Who is Atlas?
You might hear things about me. See my name about?
Seen posters like this before.
There was a time I cared about politics, but it's just an excuse men use to kill one another. I'm done with all that. I just want to see the sunlight again.
Sure enough. Come on. That's a creepy picture. Spoden back. Stop. Bonus damage. Doubled it. Kind of follow on Twitter. Changing ammo type.